siamo qui.
Has Rodrigo Borgia become a messenger now?
When necessary, Your Holiness. The death of the Duke of Milano changes many things.
Is it really?
The alliances of men are fragile. Even the cities can change hands as easily as money. As long as God is on our side.
Amen. I am told that Lorenzo de' Medici does not show much respect for our position.
That is true. But you could force them to obey you. Florence is weak now. We should take advantage of it. With your help.
It's not part of my office to consent to the death of anyone. But my concern is the greater good of the Republic of Florence. Therefore, I am prepared to offer my spiritual support and military help to ensure order is maintained. Preserve the honor of the Holy See, Rodrigo.
You can count on me, Your Holiness.
The man who just came in. You must have seen him. Where did he go?
It has been very quiet here today. I have seen no other man besides you.
The hood covered his face. He wore black clothes.
I cannot help you. Maybe God can. Pray. You will find the answer.
Blade won't be enough, assassin. What happens now is up to you. You have a unique set of skills, Giovanni. That's your name, isn't it? A set of skills I'd be delighted to have on my side.
what side is that?
The side that is going to win a war you don't even know has begun yet. The world is changing under your feet, Giovanni. Join us, and you may live to see it.
Borgia. Yes, I know your name too. I also know how this is going to end. With your fantasy in ruins, an assassin's blade in your throat.
We shall see.
He's all yours. Get him!
It almost pierced your heart. You haven't spoken a word since you've returned. What's going on, Giovanni?
Sforza's assassination was just the beginning. This is a vast conspiracy, Maria. I'm pretty sure the next step will occur here, in Florence.
Madonna mia.
I'm concerned for the Medici's safety, for his allies' fate, and for our own.
Papa!
Papa! Father Maffei is here. I want you to come with him immediately. He's not alone. Armed men are with him.
Calmati, figliolo.
Why would Lorenzo di Medici send guards for you? Why?
I don't know. Go back and tell Maffei that I'm already gone. Buy me some time, Federico. I'm depending on you. You're the eldest. Protect the family. Go.
In Don't ever doubt the words of an auditori again. Leave this place now.
His investigation threatens our plans.
Don't worry. I'll deal with Giovanni. I've already got something in mind. And then, nothing will stand in our way anymore.
My dear sons, dark skies are rising over Florence and time is running low. The enemy is closer than I thought. Now, the final battle is about to unfold. Every man is mortal. Every life comes to an end. But certain things will never change. Federico and Ezio, my sons, always remember. We are the Auditori di Firenze, and we are assassins. Thank you.